Happening overnight, Decatur police spent most of their morning searching for a person who ran from them after being pulled over.
Decatur police were searching the area around Oakland and Division. Several streets were blocked off as officers looked for the suspect. And officers were searching cars driving through the area as well. We will have more for you on this story throughout the day.